precious blood of the Lamb. Would you do service for Jesus, your King? There's power in the blood. Its tone so sweetly are calling. church in the wild wood. Come to the church in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the bell. Church in the wild wood, come to the church in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the vale. Oh, come to the church in the wild wood.
Lost. tempted and tried, we're oft made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. While there are others living about us, never molested, though in the wrong. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther along we'll understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. When we see Jesus coming in glory, when he comes from his home in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. We'll understand it all by and all by and by. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther along we'll understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. We'll understand it all by and by.
There's a long black train coming down the line, feeding off the souls that are lost and blind. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there's peace the same. Burning your ticket for that long black train. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. A victory. Thank you. sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say.
And a preacher riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest, a home and 80 acres, and faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children, and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land?" as he laid his blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's the story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, "Bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me." There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.
At a hometown football game, My wife and I ran into my old high school play, and as I introduced them, the press came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I wanted for all time, and each night I spent praying that God would make her mine. And if he only grants me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Just remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, just because he may not answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. There's some of God's greatest prayers. She wasn't quite the angel I remember in my dreams, and I could tell the time had changed me and her eyes too, it seems. We tried to talk about the old days, there wasn't much we could recall. Guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. And as she walked away, I looked at my wife, and then and there I thanked the good Lord for the gifts in my life.
Oh, without you holding my hand.
There's a land beyond the river that we call the sweet forever. Faith decree. Yes, I want to see my Jesus, shake his hand and have him greet us when they ring those golden bells for you and me. Don't you
I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise out of the ground. No, there ain't no grave to hold my body down.
Strongest trials, they now have passed. The race is almost run.
Oh, come, the angel band, come. To my eternity.
do on Jordan's back. And the crossing must be near. My spirit softly sings. The holy ones, behold, they come, and I hear the sound of wings.
Oh, God, the angel bear.
To my eternal home.
I'm gonna sit at the welcome table. fairer than day. And by faith we can see it afar, for the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there in the sweet.
In the yes, yes, yes.
And I question, oh Father, how long? But then I take the strength to go on.
Praise God.